What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Rilla Maya. And if you're watching this video, then that means that you're watching my very first YouTube video. Before we get into the video, I ask you guys to subscribe to my channel. In order to subscribe, you gotta have a YouTube channel. So please make a YouTube channel so you can subscribe. Today, we're gonna be doing a getting to know me. So, y'all wanna be out of my business? Y'all wanna be out of my business?
Don't do that.
You my business? Don't do that. But anyway, I'm gonna let y'all be in my business today. Just today. First off, we're gonna start off with what's my name. For y'all who don't know me, my name is Journey. My first name is Journey. Middle name Anaya. I use Anaya on most of my social I use Anaya on all my social media accounts because like I don't want people to be looking me up. Like, people who only know my first name, I don't want them to be looking me up, so I'm going to use my middle name. That's why my name is The Real Anaya on here and on all the rest of my social media accounts. Yeah, that's how I came up with my YouTube name for my middle name, because this is me. Like, this is the real me. Like, what's T? Where I live and where I'm from. Right now, I live in Columbia, South Carolina, but I'm from Walterboro. And if y'all don't know what Walterboro is, it's in South Carolina. But Walterboro is a little city. It's like past Orangeburg, South Carolina, not too far from Charleston, South Carolina, not too far from Beaufort, South Carolina. I used to live in Beaufort as well when I was younger. But yeah, that's what Walterboro is. That's where I got this accent, because that's where I'm from. Third question is, how old am I? Again. You in my business? It's like, I'm 18, but my birthday is next week. Yup. Girl, it's gonna be nasty 19. Fourth question, why did I start YouTube? I started YouTube because I feel like I'm interesting. Like, I'm real goofy. I'm funny. Like, I'm interesting. Why not start a YouTube channel and show y'all what I do on a daily basis? I also started YouTube so I can showcase my hair. I'm gonna make hair videos, hair tutorials, show y'all how to do black girl hair, black girl magic, eyebrows, makeup, lashes and stuff. I'm gonna give it to you guys. Number five, what videos should y'all expect to see? Like I said, hair tutorials, makeup tutorials, vlogs, pranks, mukbangs, challenges. I'm gonna do everything. What's my favorite color? My favorite color to wear is yellow. I love yellow. I feel like it looks so good on my skin. But my favorite color, like if I'm going to buy something, like to put in my room, is pink. Seventh question, where do you like to shop? I shop almost anywhere. Like, I'm not really picky, so I can shop almost anywhere. I like to shop on Romwe. Romwe is online. It's real cheap. That's where I get a lot of my stuff from. Romwe, Charlotte Russe, Forever 21. H&M, anything girly, Rue 21, like anything girly, anything Ross, it really don't matter to me. My future career is number 8. My future career is to be a cosmetologist. I'm gonna be a business owner. I want to be a business owner. I'm gonna go to college for business and management. That's gonna be my major, and I want to have a big shop. I'm going to have a big shop, big hair salon. In my hair salon, we're gonna be doing braids, wigs, sewings, natural hair, cutting, all of that. Nails, eyebrows, lashes, makeup, yeah, everything. I want to have a daycare in my salon because I love kids. I love babies. So in my salon, it's gonna be a huge building, like I said. So in my salon, in the back or like in one of the rooms, it's gonna be a daycare. So if you have a child and you come to get your hair done, bring your child to my daycare. Like, for throughout the week. Like, you could bring your child throughout the week, like a regular daycare. Yeah. Sports I have played. Okay, y'all, some people will say, boys, I'm gonna say boys. Boys would say it's not a sport, but yes, I have been a cheerleader in the 9th grade, only 1 year. And I was on the step team in middle school, but y'all, that's not really a sport, really, but it kind of is, because you be sweating and stuff too, and you gotta you gotta, you know. So it kind of is a sport too, but yeah. Cheerleading, and I was on a step team. I'll tell y'all about cheerleading another time. That'll be a story time for another thing. But favorite movie or TV show? My favorite movie, I got a lot of favorite movies, but y'all already know my favorite movie. Y'all don't know my favorite movie. I'm gonna tell y'all. My favorite movie that I know all the words to is Madea, Big Happy Family. I love The Hate U Give also, and I love Love and Basketball. Like, I like little gushy stuff. Like, I like romantic stuff. Like, you know, I like a good story. I like suspense. I like action. I don't like boring TV shows. I like Law and Order, SVU. Special Victims Unit. I love the people in there. I just love how they act. Like, the regular Law and Order, I can't watch that because they just seem so boring to me. I don't know. And another TV show is Martin. I love Martin because it's funny. Do I want kids? And if I do, how many? Of course I want kids. Of course I want kids. I love kids. Every time somebody asks me how many kids I want, I always say 8. Just because, like, my granddaddy got 7 kids. So I just say 8 just because, like, I'm extra. Yeah, but I probably wouldn't have 8 on my own, but unless I had twins or something. But I could adopt and stuff, but I think I do want 8. We'll see what my husband says. The next one is...
Really, nigga?
This was being ratchet. How you get along with the big group of friends you have. It's just like, it's just being mature. Like, maturity plays a lot in how you react, like how you can deal with people, you know. If you're mature, you can deal with a lot of stuff. Like, you can, like, brush stuff off quickly, or, you know, be the bigger person. And that's what I am. Like, I do have a lot of friends. Well, a lot of people I hang with, you know, keeping y'all business within y'all group, you know, checking each other when y'all need to be checked, you know, being there for your friends. It's just maturity, really. Not trying to bring any and everybody into your circle. Like, you know, you have the people who you could trust, those people who you've been hanging with since forever, you know. I'm a people person, and I just like to have fun, and I like to hang with people who like to have fun too. People who are like, that's it. That's all the questions for today. Thank you guys for watching my channel. Thank you guys. Please subscribe again, like I said.
I'll see you in the next video.